Like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ay, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ay, see like my Twigger Squad, what's the goddamn deal? So look, man, fuck it. I'm gonna go ahead and try to drop as many as I can today, man. Because you know why? Because I want to, I need to, and I can't. But man, what's the goddamn deal? I hope everybody having a good Sunday today. I am, as you can see, I'm chilling. I'm in a happy mood. I stay in a happy mood no matter what. No matter what happens, I'm always in a happy mood. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to my Twiggers out there. I told y'all, man, I got to keep bringing up the goddamn Twigger Squad because we got to make sure everybody know what squad is. It's the Twigger Squad. You know what I'm saying? I know I ain't got the twigs, and it's cool. Don't judge me. You know what I'm talking about? Another thing, too, man, I got these giveaways I'm trying to do. I don't know. I mean, I know I keep throwing my commercials in there, but I got to throw the commercial, both commercials in there. For one, I'm throwing the credit commercial in there because I'm trying to help y'all change y'all life while I'm changing my life. You know what I'm saying? And the second commercial, I'm gonna stop doing it. Whenever we get to 5,000 subscribers, I only need 100 and something more. You know what I'm saying? So if we can get there, I'll start running all these commercials. I'm lying. I'll start running that one commercial. You know what I'm saying? But let me run this one. Credit new. Credit new. This is what we do for you. Hey, man. So look, your boy just started his own credit company, man. So I'm going to show you and I'm going to teach you exactly how to build your credit. If you don't believe me, look at my befores. Bing. Check it. Take a good look. Take a good look. And look at my afters. You know what I'm saying? I upgraded my points on one of them for 80. The other one I upgraded it for 40 points. You know what I'm saying? I went today, got me a $500 credit card, and I'm building my credit up. I'm getting my collections took off. I'm getting everything took off. As you can see, got the collection took off. So, if you need help with your credit, man, you got a lot of debt, you want to switch your debt, you want to get out of debt, you need help with your credit, DM me now. I'm starting off at $100 a month. Got a special going on all month long. $100 a month. And then next month it'll probably go up on the price because that's what you're supposed to do because I'm giving out a goddamn good deal right now. But take $100 out your stimulus check and take care of yourself. Get your credit right. It doesn't take much to get your credit right. It takes discipline, determination, and you have to listen. You know what I'm saying? You really got to listen. You got to listen to me, man. You got to do exactly what I tell you to do so your credit can just shoot up, shoot up, shoot up. Before you know it, by the end of the year, I'm probably going to buy me a house and a car just off my credit. So if you need help with your credit, go ahead and DM me or you can call me 323-559-0042. That's 323-559-0042. Send me a text. I don't be answering everybody phone call like that. I'm not finna start getting a bunch of calls outside of town. But shoot me a text. Tell me your name and say, hey, I'm looking for the credit. And I will call you back in a jiffy. But yes, DM me now. That's $100 a month for your credit. If you're trying to get your credit right, you want to buy a house, you want to buy a car, you want to do the things, you want to stun on them boys, I stun on them girls, I got you, man. DM me. Again, the number is 323-559-0042. Or John Marshall Productions on everything. PayPal, Cash App, it don't matter. I got it all. Y'all hit me up. Shout out. All right, so look, I probably won't run both commercials back to back. I'll probably just throw the other one in the middle of the mix later or whatever. But here's the deal, man. We need to go ahead and get to some upcharge. Y'all already know upcharge, Tom McDonald. They're my niggas right there. You know what I'm saying? They're my twiggers right there, should I say. You know what I mean? I fucks with them hard. They fucks with me hard. So look, Red Coat. I ain't did this one. I did a lot of church songs. I ain't know that I didn't do this one. So, excuse me. That's so disrespectful. Oh, excuse me. I'm not being a good Samaritan by burping. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into it, bro. Let's get into it, right? The fuck now. Nah, shout out to church, man. Hope you're doing good today on Sunday. Church.
Huh. Ripple flags on every single whip I got. All the glove boxes got Berettas with the safety out. Hey. Range Rover trailing cause my streaming numbers crazy. Sold out shows, but coronavirus, hey, I'm trying to
Y'all already know, bro. I love when church get on this shit. Nigga, I always spitting this real goddamn shit. COVID don't fuck everybody up. I'm dropping my goddamn phone. But COVID don't fuck everybody up. You know what I'm saying? COVID done sat there and threw everybody's life for a loop. But it's all good. It's all about how you make it. Don't let shit happen to you. Make you. You make that shit happen. Your goddamn self. Real talk. Sometimes I stab my own fingers with the pointy end. This motherfucker goes hard, bro. I don't understand why everybody don't fuck with Church more than what they should. Like, we all should be fucking with Church like that. This nigga music is so, like, goddamn beautiful. I don't know if that's gay to say that shit. I don't give a fuck. My nigga music motherfucking beautiful. You know what I'm saying? It's amazing. You know what I'm saying? It's fucking great. I love his music, man. Got to. Hey man, y'all hear this shit? Tell me that beat ain't fire. I think I fucks with this beat. I wanna get this bitch on the instrumentals so I can freestyle to this hoe. I fucks with this beat, man. Like, seriously, I fucks with this beat. Church, keep doing your thing, boy. Keep doing your thing. I don't know why I ain't seen this motherfucking song before, but it's cool. I seen it now. Now I'm in a great mood. I got a great song. We good. Shout out to the Holla Boys. I'm out of skin steak. Like a Salisbury steak. Speaking of steak, I just had a steak earlier. I put a picture up. I fucking cooked steak earlier, you know what I'm saying? And what you call it? Steak was good than a bitch. Wasn't no Salisbury steak, but it was a motherfucking steak. And I cooked it to perfection. Perfecto. You know what I'm saying? Perfecto. I ain't Italian, but goddamn it, I eat the shit. You know what I'm saying? Church, keep doing your motherfucking thing. Stop it, but I gotta stop it. Let's go back. Can't take no L's. Silence. Ain't that about a pitch? Boy, did y'all hear that shit? That nigga was talking this shit. Church be love. I love a church talking shit. That nigga let you know, bro. Fuck you. Fuck everybody. I ain't scared of shit. I'm a motherfucking country boy. I'ma rep that shit to the day I motherfucking die. I'ma do the shit on my own. He's done letting everybody know how to live their motherfucking life. If we all live our life like this and stop giving a fuck about who says what, does what, says this, does this, we wouldn't give a fuck about nothing. We'd be straight. Nigga, the world be a better place. Be beautiful and shit. No. Instead, we got all these motherfucking mass shootings and bombs and stupid ass niggas and stupid ass bitches and all this other shit that we got in our motherfucking world. Why? Why can't we just all be like Church? When I grew up, I want to be like Church, even though me and Church are the same damn age. How old is Church, if y'all know? Y'all comment down below and let me know. I'm 32. How old is Church? I think he about 33, 34, somewhere. I think actually he might be younger than me. I think about 30, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, Church, I fucks with you, boy. Keep doing your thing. I love when you talk your shit, bro. Red coat. Gotta get that red coat. You know what I'm saying? Read me. I got that black coat. You see, I'm black. I'm black coated. But man, I love this shit, man. We finna try to get to another one, man. I love y'all, man. Shout out.